quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Super fan! Oh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell.
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
Welcome back, my girl. For a fight?
If Intel says that scientist is here, then he's here. Keep searching. Ah, crap! Vault Hunter contact! High priority target!
Let the Hunts take you! How are your last breaths going? Decomposition suits you.
Sitting in this closet forever with the rat species and whatever that is.
When Lorelei instructed me to keep you alive.
Lorelei? Oh, yes, the Atlas lady with the guns and the hair. Okay, I'm coming out.
Yes, I promised Lorelei an incredible weapon that only I, a verifiable genius, could create. A nog-hacking grenade! That's why Malawan's after me. Now, this way, please. I just need to run a few more tests on my nog subjects, and the nog-hacking grenade will be ready to go. What? Where are my nogs? Oh, they must have escaped during the fight. If I'm going to finish this weapon, I'll need them back. Luckily, I have a backup plan, but I'll need your help. I'm digistructing a unique vehicle nearby. Go get it!
The vehicle is equipped with special, science barrels, which will send my escaped nogs back to me through complicated digistruct technology. Technology which I don't have time to explain to you. That's one test nog. A good start. Reprogram the Nog's enemy identification protocols, causing them to target Malawan instead of us. Now, I'll just prepare the Nog delivery system. It's time to place your bets, fight fans! Let's go! About that. Listen, I certainly haven't been hit-fighting reprogrammed nogs for the locals to bet on. Certainly not. Now, use the button there to call the first Nogador into the ring.
That's the spirit.
I call him El Fuego, a nog enhanced with the power of fire. Everyone likes fire, right? Oh, that's not supposed to happen. The special upgrade must have malfunctioned. But it's okay. We've got two more. Call in the next one. This one I'll call the Conductor. Powerful as a raging lightning storm. Oh, boy. So,
miss me when you sleep.
That didn't work either. But I can fix this. Let me just... second. No fancy gimmicks this time. Okay, now, call the last one. I shall call him Nagador Maximal. Here's hoping we don't lose this one, too. Checking systems. The hacking worked perfectly this time. The Nog will now target his own allies. And just in time, too. That's the proximity alarm. Malawan is coming after me again. Hold them off while I send the weapon plans to Lorelei. Lorelei, I'm sending you the Digistruct blueprints now.
Quinn, good to hear from you. I see the data coming in.
Data transfer in progress. Hold them off.
Yes, into the fray.
Take one of these grenade mods as my way of saying, thanks for keeping me alive. It will hack any Nog so they become your temporary Nagador ally. Well, it would appear our business is concluded and my verifiable genius status is beyond question. As for me, I'll be continuing my Nog reprogramming efforts.
The locals need something to bet on, after all. for the war effort and whatnot. Yes. Please leave now!
Now! I have need of you, beast.
Zero disappeared to. Easy, Liam. The Vault Hunter's with me. VIP. All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. Wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
Welcome to Atlas. Rebuilt this place from the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragments slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! What the hell? That was the Defense Command Center! Oh no! Reese! All troops to the courtyard! Where the hell is Zero?
Go now!
Without the turrets, we're sitting ducks! We cannot lose Atlas!
How are your last breaths? Let the Huns take you! Pocket rats!
Yeah.
could find these. Don't hold back!
Your best bud Zero stabbed you in the back. How's it feel, Reese?
Shut up, Katagawa. Zero would never betray me.
Reese, Zero is hunting down your soldiers.
No. Zero's loyalty is not in question. Wherever he is, he must have a good reason. You just focus on kicking out Malawan. Oh, damn it, Null Hounds! We can't reboot the turrets while their fields are active. Take them out!
Someone else!
I super meant it!
Time to kill. Yes, to the bloodletting! Turrets are dead. Do you have a backup plan?
Oh, crap! Okay! Well, we left the Viper driving the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
Time is of the essence, Reese.
Yeah, I'm on it. Is this a hint button? Best Kroger flavor. Come on, me, that could be anything.
Zing Berry Crunch. No. Athene and Vanilla. No, damn it. Chocolate Dill Pickle.
Yes, woohoo, I'm in. Okay, this might actually work.
The asteroid's reactors. We are only gonna get one. Oh, they're onto me. Deploying countermeasures. I can't get a target lock.
Take your shot.
I got it. Target locked. Firing.
Oh, it's beautiful. It's so beautiful. Oh.
Hunter, Atlas is safe. Now I just have to find Zero.
Oh, don't worry about Zero, Reese. He'll find you.
drugs won't work, Katagawa. Zero's on my side. Oh, see? He just walked in. I'm looking at him right now. Zero, man, everyone's just completely lost their... What? Zero, what are you doing? No! Oh, no. Vault Hunter, Zero's trying to kill me. He's the traitor. I know, I can hardly believe it myself.
Zero! Come on, man! I thought we were friends!
You should have joined the family, Reese!
They like those.
Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified. As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, I have one last thing to ask of you. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
It fills me with a revulsion I normally hold for plague vermin, or a beached whale stuffed with expired mayonnaise, left to rot in the scorching sun of a dying planet. Merely my own opinion.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Zenara destroyed. No more parties, just cold space. Douche.
Very good. That is the third and final vault key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the full key.
Hey, can you, track something down for me? Ugh, this place is a mess. Since the attack, I've been seeing Ratch all over Atlas. My janitor, Terry, is supposed to be taking care of it, but no one's seen him. Go find Terry and get him back to work. Check his office first.
I miss Pandora. Fewer laws, much more murder. Lots of good kills there.
an animal. Look around. Maybe he left like a day planner or something? Not that he really seems like a day planner kind of guy. There's gotta be a clue in there somewhere. Maybe look behind stuff? I know I always hide clues to my location behind random stuff. It's a nervous habit. A secret door? Terry's a janitor. What secrets does he need to keep? Ah, oh, don't answer that. Every possible answer is gross. Oh, that's one of the old Skunk Works labs. I shut it down after all the accidents. I said that all spooky, but it was just a lot of paper cuts. Prometheus healthcare system is a nightmare. It was just cheaper to shut down the lab. I'm nervous about paper cuts now. Keep looking around while I go find my little rubber finger guards.
I gotta save my friend. He's sick. I know I'm just a janitor, but I gotta do something. I saw an ad.
Is it safe yet? I can hear you out there.
Who are you?
You are Terry? Where is he? What have you done to Terry? He's supposed to let me out when it's safe.
Are you a captive against your will?
What? No. He locked me in here to keep me safe from the others. He was gonna let me out once the coast was clear, but it's been a while. Man, I hope he's okay. Could you get me out of here? The door controls are on the other side of that glass. Yeah, right there. That's the door control.
I am confused. You are a wretch.
Yep, thanks to my main man, Terry. He saved my life. Come on, we gotta find him. Ah, no! Terry! They got him!
One moment. Please explain just your whole deal.
Terry was my best bud. When my human body got sick, he vowed to save me.
He took some EchoNet courses and found this lab, and pretty soon he figured out how to transfer human brains to Ratch bodies. All these other Ratches here are escape failed experiments. Terry had to test the brain transfer process before he tried it on me, so he used bandits and captured Malawan soldiers. Quick! Our only chance to save Terry is to get his brain into a Ratch body! I'll chew it out!
Would it not be simpler? No. The feast has already begun.
Now grab his brain, so we can bring him back to life! Great! The brain transfer tank is downstairs!
But Gary's
cage is in the way! Hey, Gary!
I'm gonna eat your face! I'll wear your mom's skin as a kimono! I'll feed your kids to you!
Classic Gary. Malawan war criminal. Honestly, I think he ate people before he got ratched up. Flip that switch to drop his cage so we can get to the transfer tank.
I'm free! I'll guzzle your soul milk! I'll break your toenails! I'll spoon feed you your own tongue!
Hey, Gary got out! I'm gonna stay up here and maybe you go kill him and do the brain transfer thing? Hey, Gary's dead. Awesome. Now go put Terry's brain into the transfer tank. Time lost is Terry lost.
Too weak to survive.
Body in there. I don't know how Terry gets the Ratch brain out, but I did see him sharpening an ice cream scoop the other day.
I will now merge man and beast with the press of a button.
Adjusting. Try talking to him. Remind him that he's a human in there.
You there. Form is meaningless. It is what you do with that form. You are no Ratch. You are Terry.
Lie. Glenn? I'm alive! And I'm a Ratch! You brought me back! I'm alive!
Terry! We did it, buddy! We survived! Hey, Rescuer, I got a thank you present for you. Okay, so I finally found the little rubber thing that goes in your thumb, and you are not gonna believe where... Whoa, talking Ratch. I am not caught up on this. Actually, you know what? Don't tell me. Plausible deniability. I'm just going to do some CEO stuff and look the other way.
We found that cool Atlas weapon prototype when we moved into the lab.
But it only works with... you know, hands and stuff. So enjoy!
You brought me back!
Hell yeah, man! I wasn't gonna leave you dead on the floor! Oh, right. I kinda ate your body, man. Sorry.
No, I totally get it. I could actually super go for a human body right now.
Ratch pals for life, man!
Ratch pals for life!
Hey, what's up?
need to do a lot of science, and your natural odor is alluringly potent and thus distracting.
Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
A long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I want to say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. Skin's important. Stop saying skin. Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the Skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got.
Okay. This one's all you.
Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back.
Yeah.
All right, Maya. Let's gear up. First vault, what should I bring?
Nope. Stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya.
Not yet. See you planet side, Vault Hunter.
Ava, I could use some help up here on the bridge. You want to take comms?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Arterial highway out of the city.
Slag me! You're really opening up the vault? Good luck! And whatever you find in there, try not to lead it back to the city.
Another beautiful day in the military industrial complex. Now go kill the
fully loaded and ready to roll! Catch you a ride!
Heads up! A squad of Malawan holdouts have fortified the access ramp. You'll have to kick them out if you want to get through. I'm sending Atlas forces that away to support you!
Read my mind, Reese. Vault Hunter, secure the ramp and push through.
These soldiers fight on, though their leader has been killed. Honor them with death. You asked for this war. They made for short work. Atlas reigns victorious. my way, I will clear the path for you. Cool swords are handy.
What's up, Chuckle Nuts? It's been a grip. So, life update. Katagawa shat the bed, but...
Welcome back, my girl.
Hey, a badass. You ready to crack open that vault?
Hells to the yes. Did I use that right?
Yo, Ellie, we'd like to make it to the vault in one piece. What you got for me?
Girl, I've been waiting for you to say something like that. Get ready for Project Nebunay!
Hell yeah. Oh, Ellie, never change. You're driving. Needing my hands free. We need some tunes. Let's see what Ellie's got on here. Classic.
Hey, superfan! What's the hurry? Going somewhere important? You wouldn't mind if I don't know, broadcast your location to every maniac on the planet? No? You sure? Cool, I was gonna do it anyway.
Don't worry about her, we got this. Just like on Athenus, right? So don't
stop chasing me. What is up, my brothers and sisters? Impromptu stream.
Light them up! No fear, get me close and I'll blast them! No pain, no gain. If you're scared to fly, jump anyway. Go way too far. Keep moving up. Pay who you are. Roadblock ahead!
Hey, hey, hey! Over here! They're trapped! Tear them apart! From me!
We gotta get these crazies off our back before I can clear the way. Let's move! I'll clear the way.
Terrace will protect me!
Last stop, bitches!
Our Atlas takes you farther than your dreams.
Apollyon Station welcomes you like an old friend. Hey there, bud. Work it good. Station at the intersection of industry and transportation and luxury. It's a three-way intersection.
Apollyon Station. Try our new private transit pods. Fart up your commute in peace.
Apollyon Station. Just blast that subway car with your butt stink.
I'll get out of here. Oh!
Meridian's locked it away for a reason. Let's not let the Calypso require it for themselves.
That's a new specimen to me.
Guardians. They protect the vaults from anyone crazy enough to open one. They won't be happy to see us.
Bloodlust. Thank you.
wasn't sure I'd ever see another vault. Oh, I'm glad you brought me back. Get ready. The creature the Iridian sealed inside the vault has been sleeping for millennia. It's gonna be pissed when we wake it up. There, that arch is the entrance. Put the key in that pedestal.
The hunt has led me to this moment.
Here we go.
Your eyes. They light you.
Later.
swoop and tear. This is what it means to hunt.
That was a masterpiece of badassery. Seriously, good job.
Hell yeah! That was awesome!
Ava, I told you to wait on the ship. It isn't safe here.
And this a chance to see a real vault? Look at this place.
Ava, you're not a vault hunter yet. There's a lot more to it than running headfirst into danger.
Right, yeah, totally.
Vault Hunter, you should go inside. Take your time. I need to have a chat with my apprentice.
And now the spoils.
This place must be like 100 years old. Maybe even 200.
Ava, we need to talk.
Yeah.
Vault Hunter, can you hear me? Do not panic. I'm simply testing a new communication device based on Lilith's powers. It's...
Yeah, I know, for sure.
So you found me some loot? Let's see what you hide.
Energy conduit to a second vault. Those coordinates look like Eden 6. Good work, Vault Hunter. We have our next destination. Collect Maya and her little truant and return to the ship.
impenetrable.
Ava, I'm trying to keep you safe.
By just ditching me on the ship? You said I could be a Vault Hunter like you. You promised!
You will. When you're ready.
What's up, bitches?
Ow, Troy, look what they left for us.
Thanks for doing all the hard work. Man, you Vault Thieves only think with your trigger fingers, huh?
Keep this up, and I'll be a god for real.
We'll be gods.
That's what I said. Now, let me do my thing.
No! What are you doing?
Taking what's ours. See, the monsters don't protect the power of the vaults.
Now it's all mine.
Hey, save any for the parasite?
Gah.
We're leaving. Now.
We should be kicking their asses!
So who's the brat? You, I get. But what's her deal?
She's no one. I'm your problem.
I'm gonna be a siren, and then I'm gonna mop the floor with assholes like you!
You're gonna... Is that how you think this works? Honey, you're not even gonna leave this place.
Put her down! That's what I thought.
Maya!
Ava, don't! Be ready.
You could only take from me.
I guess it's any siren.
Come on, we got what we came for.
Yeah, a lot more. But hey, if that siren thing ever works out for you.
She's dead. Maya's dead.
We can mourn when we are safe. Come with me. I wonder where that went.
Sorry, Vault Hunter. There was nothing you could do. Thanks for getting Ava back safely.
Lilith, you have to say something. Fine, I'll say something. I knew Maya when she was alive. I preferred her that way. That didn't come out right. But she's gone, and that's how it is. All we can do is fight to honor her memory the best we can. People die in wars. By the droves. I mean, open your eyes, people. Don't ask me to speak at your funeral, Lilith.
No kidding, Tanis.
I never kid. I know what I am. A brilliantly ruthless scientist. And you know what you are. Because everyone on this ship is waiting for you to say something. And they won't be able to get back to the very important things they need to do to keep this hunk of floating space debris functioning until you do.
Maya wasn't just a Crimson Raider or a Vault Hunter. She was family. But we can't lose sight of our mission. We're going to open the vaults. That's how we make her death mean anything. Everyone, back to your stations.
Open the vaults? That's all you have to say. Maya's dead because you wanted to open the vaults. We should be hunting down the Calypsos and making them pay for what they did.
It's not that easy.
Maya always told me a Vault Hunter runs toward the fire. All her stories were about you. You saved Pandora. You killed Handsome Jack. You're supposed to be the Firehawk.
I don't know what I am.
Figure it out, Lilith, before you get someone else killed.
Vault Hunter?
Go see if she's all right, will you? I'll get us ready for the jump to Eden 6.
Vault Hunter, good, you're here. We need to set a course to Eden 6. No time to waste.
Lilith, incoming transmission!
What now?
Hey, Joe! Looks like we interrupted your sad times. Here, maybe this will cheer you up. Right? Memories. Our followers love it. Recruitment is skyrocketing!
Your dead siren's powers are amazeballs! Woo! I've been phase locking grapes and tossing them into my mouth all day!
You fixed it! Always a step behind, eh, Lil? See you at the next vault!
Which totally doesn't rhyme with Schmied and Schmick.
Bye!
I'm not sure those monsters care about anyone or anything. That's what makes them so dangerous. Tanis says the vault down on Promethea was somehow connected to one on Eden 6. If the Calypsos want to get their hands on that vault, those monsters are going to have to go through us. Luckily, we have a friend in the area. Claptrap, get Hammerlock on vidscreen.
Sir Hammerlock? With pleasure. I'll bet he can't wait to hear about my many adventures.
Lilith, Wainwright Jacobs at your service. I'm sorry to report that those COV zealots have kidnapped Hammerlock. And it seems they're here for me. One step closer and I'll whoop you with lead! I'll emblazon my family crest on your craven ass!
Looks like the COV are already on Eden 6. Vault Hunter, meet up with Wainwright Jacobs and find out what's going on down there.
When did you eat that?
Give you the proper Jacob's welcome to Eden 6, but those COV devils are everywhere. Me and a few survivors are holed up in my family's lodge. Supplies are running low and we're surrounded. I need your help. Those craven zealots! Jacob's Corporation has survived for 300 years, but these COV devils have spread across the system like a damn plague. All under the orders of those rat bastard Calypsos. They murdered my father because he wouldn't hand over our vault, and now they've come for me!
Listen, you've got to help us put a stop to that monster. Calls himself Inquisitor Bloodflap. That son of a bitch bastard killed my best friend, Coop. Bloodflap and his gang's on a goddang rampage, cutting down innocent civilians left and right in the name of those Calypso devils. You gotta help me get some vengeance for Coop and all the others. Get yourself a vehicle and hunt those pricks down. Now, to draw out the Inquisitor himself, you're gonna have to take out his gang to really get him in the goods in a bad way. There we were.
Me just doing our work down at the Jacob's Lumber Mill. Then these flaming COV nutjobs come popping up out of thin air saying they're looking for the Jacob's vault. Then they start calling us all heretics and whatnot and just start murdering everybody. It's madness, pure madness!
Fear not, fair citizen, for it is time to hunt a blood.
Oh, hell yeah! You blessed that one right good! One more to go! Take him out!
Yes! You dare defy the will of the Calypsos? This planet will be purged of heretics! Especially you, Vault Thief! Come and get me if you can!
That fella sounds proper pissed. Now run him down and don't stop till you hear him squeal. Do it for Coop.
Stop it with me.
Die! I missed you, girl.
Are you friends like Blue Bell, Speedy? I mean the old here. Do you have positive association with the word skid marks? Then it's time to drive. Name's Prisa. Hop into that Outrunner, let's ride. We've got ourselves a driver. If you can prove that you're the Sultan of Stunts, you'll become the official driver of Grogloop. Grogloop, get quick, Slick.
Up we go!
Thank you.
that's the town of Reliance, or... used to be. Home to our finest gunsmiths, central to our logging operations, too. At least my father's not allowed to see it's fallen to those bandit devils.
Our planet may not look like much, but Eden 6 is run by Jacobs. And Jacobs ain't like all them other corporations. It's a family. We do the work, and they keep us from getting killed. Jacobs has stood for 300 years, and we can't let the old tree fall now. Things may look bad for us, but the swamp folk are strong, and we ain't gonna take this invasion lying down. I'll always remember what you did for Coop, Vault Hunter. Oh, and hey! Since you're on Eden 6, you might as well put this here Jacobs to good use.
Takes flight.
The Speed Demon has arrived! Hit these ramps to prove you're ready for the big time! If you chunk my outline, just swing by the garage. garage. I got a few spares. Not bad. You just might be Grog Loop sponsorship material, Slick. Killer. You're oozing Grog Loop style.
Taking it.
yourself to a stash. It's all yours, Slick. Grog lube. It takes guts. And you got guts for days, Slick. I think it's safe to say you're grog lube material.
At the peak. We'll fight these devils off best we can, but I suggest you hurry.
That's the spirit. I will call on you later.
The Great Vault beckons! Jacobs will bleed!
Longer we could have held those COV zealots off.
Attack!
Come here, you bloody heretic!
Let's go.
hunt begin.
My name is Wainwright Jacobs, but I'm afraid my name's all I have left. Those devils have taken everything else. Well, come on in. Help yourself to some firearms. I salvaged what little I could from my father's personal collection, but he can't use them now. Those twin Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud, too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner, Alistair Hammerlock. Those devils are holding him as leverage until I cough up the vault key. Which is also why you're here, I presume.
It is.
That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora. Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I already sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Oh, I am in. I am very much in.
All right. The team's Muscle, codename Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him, and get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck.
Friggin' bandits.
Now, I'm not worried about Meat Slab biting it. He's more of a mountain than a man, and much angrier. But attention span ain't his strong suit, particularly when there's punches to be thrown.
Let's go kill some zealots, y'all!
Too much money and not enough blood? You're at the right place. This here's my favorite, for the next few minutes at least. I suppose I'll take that.
Everyone has their price. No questions asked.
Thank you.
place, Eden 6. Reminds me of home. Anyway, the Mellow One sponsorship was a bust, but we did take a page from Gatagawa's murder diary. This time, I just bammed right in at dinner time and leached the CEO of Jacobs. Boom, done. Installed a loyal puppet instead, and she is a trip. Real ice queen, you know? She manages the books, keeps the locals in line. It's just nice to see another rich bitch in charge, you know? You know.
Sent in still isn't responding. Something must have happened. Get that gate open, Vault Hunter.
It's time to fight!
Chuck in some boom!
like your enthusiasm, Beast.
I'm about to lay down some hurt.
I suppose I'll take that.
Come here and take what you got. lay down some hurt.
This was always your end. Slab, I presume.
Yeah. Glad you're here. Things got complicated. I was waiting for the signal from our demolition expert, but something went down. Must have been Zealots or COV or whatever we're calling them now. Name doesn't matter. As long as I get to hit them hard. Hit them real hard. I gotta get you to our demolitionist team. Right, we're supposed to be using code names? Crook Bunny needs your help. Follow me. Call me the Doorman. And Meat Slab, I'm a lot of things. This way!
Right.
job and my hobby. I hope Hammerlock's all right.
When did you eat that?
We're almost there, and trust me, you don't want to keep Crunk Bunny waiting.
Security, but COV's heading my way.
Hold on, Birdman! I got you, fam! Nice fight. Usually I'm a solo brawler, but that duet was baller. I gotta go help out our sniper. You meet up with Crunk Bunny.
Something for me?
Now read
You moved. Whatever.
Wainwright told me to save Hammerlock.
Okay, look, here's the deal. They're keeping Hammy Locks in max security, and there's a big old door that needs blowing up. But shit's got complicated, and some bandits took my bomb! So, do me a flavor and grab some toppings for this bomb-ass pizza. Full disclosure, it is actually a bomb. It's a bomb.
Toppings I need somewhere. And Tina's got a special recipe, extra spicy.
Born to the hunt.
How about you like, hey, Tina, why are you calling a pizza?